that the custom agents have gone back to car dealers in Kaduna, in Kano, in Abuja, to seize cars that have already been imported even before the policy. They go raid the car dealers' shops and impound these vehicles in the name that they have imported these vehicles through the land border. Mr. President, this Senate needs to rise to the occasion. The prayers of the motion is very apt. We need to invite the leadership of the custom so that all the decisions they have taken, they have to reverse it, because it has caused unmeasurable hardship to Nigerians. So without much ado, I support this motion, and I urge this distinguished Senate to support this motion, because this is touching the feelings, the core of the Nigerians as we speak. Thank you, Mr. President, for this opportunity.